After taking a year off from running full-time with the World of Outlaws Craftsman Sprint Cars, Kraig Kinser, Mikey Kemper, and the 11K team returned to the series as a Platinum member in 2017. No stranger to World of Outlaws competition, Kinser showed no signs of rust, amassing over 25 top 10 finishes, highlighted by a dominating performance at Deer Creek Speedway in Spring Valley, Minnesota. Kraig started 8th in the makeup rain date event and vaulted to the lead on lap 15 while holding off the now 9-time series champion to secure win number 1 of the season. Kraig's approachable and welcoming personality has made him a fan favorite while also being one of the most respected figures in the pits among World of Outlaws drivers, teams, and officials. Kinser was strong at the 34th annual Kings Royal, coming from 17th to 9th in one of the crown jewels of the sport. Then, strong again north of the border at Oswegan Speedway, he charged from 21st to 9th. Kinser, Kemper, and crew may be quite unassuming as they go quietly about their business, but they were sorely missed in 2016. And so, it's with a smile, we happily welcome back Kraig Kinser in 2017 and beyond.